Now let's try to figure out Tomasulo timing on our own. Suppose we have a processor with these latencies. A load takes one cycle to execute. An add takes one cycle, and a multiply takes five cycles. Suppose that the latencies of instruction execution are load one cycle, add one cycle, and multiply five cycles. Suppose we also have this number of reservation stations. We have one load reservation station, two add, and two multiply reservation stations. And finally, we need to know what's allowed in the same cycle. And for that, issuing and then dispatching instruction in the same cycle is not allowed. Capturing the operand and then dispatching the instruction in the same cycle is not allowed in this processor. And finally, if a reservation station is freed, it cannot be used in the same cycle again for another instruction. So once we free a reservation station, it only becomes eligible for issuing another instruction in the next cycle. These are the instructions we have, and what we need to now do is figure out the timing for them. When do they issue, dispatch, and write? To get you started, these four instructions will issue in cycles 1, 2, 3, and 4. This quiz has two parts. Part 1 is for you to figure out, for these four instructions that issue in cycles 1, 2, 3, and 4, when do they dispatch for each one of them, and when does each one of them write its result?